Crab season is here, and so far it's looking good. Sport fishermen get the first hit before the commercial crabbers go in. Local catch is getting a lot of attention. Last year, for commercial anyway, it was so-so. They're keeping a very close eye on the sport season this week. Action News reporter Phil Gomez is live in Santa Cruz with more. Phil?
Well, Dungeness crab fishermen are checking, mending, stacking pots, and tending to their boats with one eye on amateurs as they get ready for opening of commercial crab season this weekend.
Nice size guy. There's some ones that are almost twice the size as this one here.
That's what commercial crab fishermen are hoping to hear when their crab season opens this weekend. Sports fisherman Mike McGill says he caught some pretty good sized Dungeness crab.
From what I've seen so far, from Natural Bridges to Davenport, straight out, 200 feet, big baddies, big fat crabs.
Size does matter. Last year, fishermen found a lot of smaller crabs, 2 to 3 years away from being big enough to harvest legally.
This is just a guess. I think it's going to be a little bit better than last year. It was a good sign towards the end of the season last year, so I expect a few crab.
Crab fishermen are hopeful after a mediocre season last year.
We'll know most likely after the gear gets set in the water and we start pulling, you know. And if they're not there, you just got to move the traps and stick them where they're crab laying.
Restaurants on the Santa Cruz Wharf are hoping for a good catch of Dungeness. Many of them couldn't get enough.
In the past couple years, it's been a struggle to get the boats out there and get it. Actually, I think last season they may have canceled it. So we had no crab for the last couple of years.
And this year,
We plan on it every year.
So we'll just have to wait and see what they bring back next week. Commercial crab fishermen are limited to catching male crabs just over 6 inches in diameter, Dan.
Yeah, and we'll see where the price gets set at, too. Thanks, Phil. The price isn't set. It's not expected to be much different than a year ago when crab was selling at about $2.50 a pound. That's wholesale. It translates to about $5 a pound or more for you and me.